this hockey game on the road. And here they go at center ice. In on the line, Matthias was waiting for the pass. It hit a skate in front of the Ranger net. And New York sent three away quickly. One man back for Toronto. In on the play, McDonough scores! 3-on-1. McDonough had the empty net. When all was said and done.
Well, it's that big mistake that Babcock's trying to eliminate. And here's a good example of it right here. Three Leafs caught, Bozak gives the puck away, and Girardi, like the Rangers do so well, the defense love to join the attack. Both of them went on that play, and there is the end result, a 3-on-1, and Ryan McDonough just finishes it off. Girardi's into the play, going through the middle as well, so both defensemen go, and you can see Babcock said, guys, that is a mistake that we just can't have if we expect to win games on the road. 40.